والذين كفروا وكذبوا بآياتنا أولئك أصحاب الجحيم. يا أيها الذين آمنوا اذكروا نعمة الله عليكم إذ هم قوم أن يبسطوا إليكم أيديهم فكف أيديهم عنكم واتقوا الله وعلى الله فليتوكل المؤمنون. ولقد أخذ الله ميثاق بني إسرائيل وبعثنا منهم 12 نقيبا وقال الله إني معكم لئن أقمتم الصلاة وآتيتم الزكاة وآمنتم برسلي وعزرتموهم وأقرضتم الله قرضا حسنا لأكفرن عنكم سيئاتكم ولأدخلنكم جنات تجري من تحتها الأنهار فمن كفر بعد ذلك منكم فقد ضل سواء السبيل. فبما نقضهم ميثاقهم لعناهم وجعلنا قلوبهم قاسية يحرفون الكلم عن مواضعه ونسوا حظا مما ذكروا به ولا تزال تطلع على خائنة منهم إلا قليلا منهم فاعف عنهم واصفح إن الله يحب المحسنين. But those who disbelieve and deny our signs, those are the companions of hellfire. O you who have believed, remember the favor of Allah upon you when a people determined to extend their hands in aggression against you, but He withheld their hands from you. And fear Allah, and upon Allah let the believers rely. And Allah had already taken a covenant from the children of Israel, and we delegated from among them 12 leaders. And Allah said, I am with you. If you establish prayer and give zakah and believe in my messengers and support them and loan Allah a goodly loan, I will surely remove from you your misdeeds and admit you to gardens beneath which rivers flow. But whoever of you disbelieves after that has certainly strayed from the soundness of the way. So for their breaking of the covenant we cursed them and made their hearts hard. They distort words from their proper usages and have forgotten a portion of that of which they were reminded. And you will still observe a seed among them, except a few of them. But pardon them and overtook their misdeeds. Indeed, Allah loves the doers of good.